I've been trying to clean things up a little bit. I was drinking, not a lot, but a lot. A bunch of my friends last year quit drinking entirely, which I think is a wonderful choice if you want to make it for your health. I think that's great. I don't want to sound like I'm making fun. But a bunch of my friends quit drinking altogether and then immediately just started smoking weed all day, dawn till dusk. I mean, knowing my friends, noon till 2 a.m. And that's a very relaxed vibe, right? There's even a slang term for it that makes it sound super chill. They call it no booze, all weed. They call it California sober, Cali sober. That's too chill for me. I think weed does a lot of good for a lot of people, but California sober to me sounds like the name of a Red Hot Chili Peppers cover band that you formed in rehab. Just like, yeah, I'm off the sauce and I can kind of sing. I'm basically Anthony Kiedis already. Shabba dabba bibba baba. It's not that hard. I can do it. California sober. I don't think you have to drink to have a good time. But I do think that if you're not going to, I'm from the Northeast. Please have the decency to be a little aggressive and a little anxious, even if you're not drinking. That's just what makes me feel at ease. I prefer to hang out with people who are like Massachusetts sober. And Massachusetts sober is when you're legally ordered to quit drinking. Because you keep crashing your car into a Dunkin' Donuts. And then sometimes, 17 years later, you get back together with Jennifer Lopez. Sometimes, it's not always, but sometimes.